I've been meaning to tell you something.
Sorry, Amy. I'm gay.